Tulsa town, we had 85 trucks in all, but there's a roadblock up on